Hi friends, today in this video we are going to discuss about the trainings which can be given to your bird outside the cage. So before bringing your bird outside the cage, make sure there is no any fragile objects which will get easily broken, like glass items or anything. So you make sure you are keeping your fragile items safe somewhere. And the next thing which you have to take care is make sure the room is completely locked so that the bird don't fly away anywhere. And the third one which you need to take care is make sure the fan is turned off, because in case if your bird hits the fan, it will cause a serious injury to your bird. So once it is done, you can bring the bird outside the cage. So now this bird is outside for the first time and it is a bit afraid. So you can see it is a bit afraid and it is observing the places. So what you can do is you can just slowly go near to it, not too close. You can slowly you can go close to the bird and you can keep your hand. The bird should come voluntarily. You should never force the bird to stand in your hand or anything. You can keep your hand near the bird and the bird will just step in if it is feeling comfortable.
No.
So ideally what we have to make sure is the bird should not be afraid of you. So you should not make any fast movements or anything. And also make sure you are not forcing your bird to do something. So give your bird some time so that it will observe the surroundings, it will observe the places, and it will start coming to you. So ideally what we are going to do is we are going to leave the bird outside the cage and let it observe for some time. Once it has observed the places, then you can approach the bird. You can keep your hand near to the bird. You can slowly touch your bird and you can slowly give some food items, the favorite foods for cocktail. So basically what you can give is you can give sunflower seeds or you can give some chips, specifically banana chips. So usually the cocktail birds loves banana chips a lot. So now I'm just slowly touching the bird so that it will get comfortable with my hands. And then we can slowly progress with holding in the bird in the hand and feeding directly from my hands and much more. So this is the first time this bird is out of the cage. So I'm just slowly touching her so that it will get familiarized with my hand. And it is also much cooperating. So it is not afraid of my hand. But still it is a bit afraid, but not too scared of the hand. So I'm slowly keeping my hands near the bird and I'm touching the bird. At the first time when you are bringing the bird outside the cage, the bird will fly here and there, so it is normal. So you need not be worried about it. So give your bird some time, so it will fly here and there and it will just settle down some place. And you should not push the bird to stick to one place, or you should not force the bird at any time. So then let the bird pick its own place and let it be comfortable in your hall or inside your house. So now the bird is a bit afraid and it became a bit comfortable to me. So now it is standing in my hands and it is trying to fly away and it just like
Leo, no.
So you need not worry when the bird flies. Give it, as I said before, give it some time. So now it has settled down inside the dining table. So I'm slowly giving the banana chips and it is also liking to eat the chips. So you can do this for an hour or two and on daily basis. The first thing is in one instance or one at the first time outside the cage, it will not get completely familiarized with your hand. So it is a slow process and it will be consuming a lot of time. So you should spend more time to tame your bird and to become your good friend. So basically cocktails are just like the dogs. It will like to interact with the humans. It will like to play with the humans. So, but for getting it to that level, we should earn the trust of the bird. So the trust is one thing which we cannot force it. So the bird should realize on its own. And once it trusts you and once it is not afraid of you or of your hands, then it will come closer to you. So this is how the training should progress. So now the bird is eating the chips, and slowly, slowly, I'm bringing the bird closer to me. So the plan is to do this kind of practice every day, at least for 1 hour a day. So this will make the bird to set to the environment. So it will observe the environment and it will make sure, okay, this place is safe for it. So once it is done, you can leave the bird freely inside your house. And this bird, the feathers are not cutted or anything. It is having its own feathers, and it is capable of flying anywhere at any height. So the only thing is, it has already flied inside all the places of the room, and after flying everywhere, it just settled down here, and it is just observing the places. So we should give this bird some time, so that it will observe the surroundings, it will make itself comfortable, and then it will slowly come closer to you, and it will have food from your hand, and it will be more familiarized with you. So by doing this every day, we can the bird will feel it is its own place, and it will be much friendly with you. So this is how the training plan is for the cocktail outside the cage. And also outside the cage, what you can do is you can give some toys to the bird, some things like kind of ball or some square or some different shaped objects. In case if your bird likes it, it'll just go, it'll bite it, and it'll push it here and there. So that means the bird likes it. But in case if the bird is going away from the object, that means the bird is scared of the object. So in that case, what you can do is you can avoid those kind of items. You can avoid taking those items to your bird. And whatever the items which your bird likes it, you can give those items to the bird. For example, in this video, this cocktail bird does not like pink and blue color ball. So I already tried with pink and blue color ball, but whenever I keep the ball, it is a bit scared of it, and it walks away. So what I'm doing is I remove that ball outside of its cage, and also I'm not keeping that ball near to the bird anywhere. Hope this video gives you some ideas how to train your bird outside the cage, and hope your bird will also get trained soon. Thanks for watching. So you can I'll be uploading some more videos of the same bird and the same trainings and different types of trainings. And you can subscribe to this channel, and you can stay tuned on the training procedures and tips, important tips like tips and tricks by which you can tame your bird. And after the training session, 1 hour or 2 hours, the bird will react to you. Once it is says it thinks it feels like it has done outside the cage, it will feel like it will look forward for going inside the cage. In that during that time, what you can do is, you can straight away take your bird to the cage, or you can keep the door towards the cage open, so it will automatically fly. So there is no worries, so it will go on its own. So you need not force your bird to put inside your cage. But in case if your bird is not going towards the cage, or if it doesn't know how to go to the cage, then in that case, what you can do is you can catch the bird, and you can leave the bird inside the cage. Thanks for watching. And please subscribe to the channel for getting more updates and tricks about taming your bird. Thank you.